That heartbreaking sound is the cries of 10 stranded whales. But after a 6-hour rescue mission, they all safely made it to deeper water. Noel Hawkins, a volunteer with the British Divers Marine Life Rescue, captured GoPro footage of others herding the pilot whales away from the shore off the coast of a small island chain west of mainland Scotland. Among the whales, Hawkins says he spotted one that looked like she might be giving birth. The group of volunteers waded through thick seaweed to push the whales towards the sea, but they were happy it was there. Hawkins says seaweed prevented the whales from completely beaching on the rocks. During the 6-hour rescue, Hawkins kept the whales upright so they didn't get dehydrated or drown on their backs. He says pilot whales are very loyal to each other, almost too loyal, and if one beaches, the other will follow. When the volunteers finally coaxed them out of the dangerous waters, a speedboat escorted all 10 whales to safety.